Welcome, Dad.
I know my way around a weapon. I know my way around.
I'll use my...
A city of Krat. It's probably not how you remember it, eh? Ask me any questions, and I'll fill in the gaps.
Best of luck to you, my...
Take care, you don't...
I hope he's all right.
Rather disloyal.
Quite insulting.
Oh, easy now! Don't need to kill me! Surely we can discuss this like reasonable... people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. Did he send you? I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler Pulcinella. He's a puppet. And a friend. Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... well, they bolted and left me to my fate. That was not helpful. My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I'd hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my... for my butler. I'd consider it a personal favor and owe you in kind. Before all this... this chaos... Fuoco was the puppet in charge of the furnace. But he changed. He was a stand-up fellow once. Now... not so much. I'm told he's still building an army of puppets. And marching them on the cathedral. How did this nightmare come to be? Please, you must stop him before he does any more harm. Before all this, I'm told... How did...